hope you're having a lovely bank holiday. It's Laura from Baby Beats. We're going to do a little song for you, aren't you, Sammy?
Yeah.
Yep, this is Soldier, Soldier, Won't You Marry Me? This is a great one if you've got some things you can dress up in. Mm. Sammy's all ready to get dressed up. Yeah. Oh, do you want to take your shoes off? Because you're going to have to put your boots on.
Oh, yeah, I'll take my shoes off.
Okay, this is a good one to bang a drum along to as well. Right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum?
Oh no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you because I have no trousers to put on.
So off she went to her grandfather's chest and she bought me some trousers of the very, very best. And the soldier put them on. Are you going to put them on?
Yes.
Here we go. And he's got trousers on, yay! Oh, soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum?
Oh no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you because I have no shirt to put on.
Jacket.
Jacket.
Coat, whatever.
Whatever.
So off she went to her grandfather's chest and she bought him a coat of the very, very best and the soldier put it on. Oh, soldier, soldier. And drum.
Oh no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you without
belt. So off she went to her grandfather's chest and she bought him a belt of the very, very best. Should we do it?
Yeah.
And put it on. Oh, very smart. Oh, soldier, soldier, will you marry me?
Oh, sweet maid, I cannot marry you because I have no hat to put on.
So off she went to her grandfather's chest and she bought him a gun. Oh, soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum?
Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you because I have no boots to put on.
So off she went to her grandfather's chest and she bought him some boots of the very, very best. And the soldier put them on. They might have maybe needed a clean. Oh, soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum?
Hey, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry
you. Oh, I don't know if you heard that because the car went past. Just sing that last line again, Sammy.
Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you.